structure of a cell. All living cells have the same structural organization with a few changes in plant and animal cells. The basic structure of a cell includes a cell membrane, cytoplasm, and nucleus. Cell membrane or plasma membrane is a thin, elastic membrane surrounding the cell. It protects the cell and gives it a shape. It is semipermeable, which means it selectively allows the materials to go in and out of the cell. Cell wall is present only in plant cells. It is an extra layer present outside the cell membrane. The cell wall provides rigidity and protection to the plant cells. It is made up of cellulose. Nucleus is called the brain of the cell as it controls all the major activities of the cell. It is the largest and most important part of the cell and is surrounded by a nuclear membrane. Inside the nucleus, a dense fluid called nucleoplasm is present. The smaller, spherical structure present within the nucleus is called the nucleolus. The nucleus also contains thread-like structures called chromatin. When the cells are about to divide, the chromatin changes into rod-like, thicker structures called chromosomes. Chromosomes carry the hereditary material called genes that are responsible for transferring characters from parents to the offspring. Cytoplasm is a jelly-like fluid found within the cell membrane but outside the nucleus. It fills up the cell and is colorless. Many organelles are embedded in the cytoplasm. Some cytoplasmic organelles are plastids. These are present only in plant cells, and depending on the pigment color, plastids are of three types: chloroplasts, chromoplasts, and leucoplasts. Golgi apparatus. It is made up of a stack of tube-like structures which are responsible for the secretion of chemical substances such as enzymes, hormones, and proteins. Mitochondria. These are small rod-like or spherical structures. They oxidize food to provide energy and therefore called the powerhouse of the cell. Endoplasmic reticulum. This is a network of tubules which are involved in storage and transportation of substances within the cell. Ribosomes. These are small granular structures scattered in the cytoplasm and are responsible for protein synthesis. Vacuoles. These are sac-like structures enclosed by a membrane. They store excess water, food, and wastes inside them. Lysosomes. These contain chemical substances called enzymes that can digest materials present inside and outside the cells. They are also called suicide bags of the cell. Centrosomes. These structures are seen only in animal cells. They play an important role in cell division.